Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to fix this device's currently in use USB error in Windows 10. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. To use DISKPART, open a command prompt as an administrator. Type in DISKPART and hit enter. This will initiate the DISKPART utility. Then type in list disk and then list volume. These commands will help the user in either listing all the disk connects or all the partitions in those disk formed. From here, choose one command depending on the list command the user. Suppose our problem is with a particular volume. Then we would select volume, and in this case, say like for me, it was 3. Now, if I want to take that offline because it's saying that it's currently in use, then I would type in offline volume, and then, of course, the 3. If our problem was within the disk, pretty much the same thing. Select disk 2. And if we wanted to turn that particular disk off, we would just say offline disk and hit enter. Now you can take out your USB storage device physically, but when plugging it back in again, you're going to have to go back into here and turn it back on. So if we're turning on disk volume 3 again, we would select volume 3 and then type in online volume and 3. And the same with the disk. If it was a disk partition, we would just put select disk 2. And once it's selected, we would then type in online disk 2. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content aimed at making you the master of your digital house. Thanks for watching and have a great day.